It's not like any ordinary school. It is not about teaching. I just want to thank Prophet Ezekiel Anna and our dear Benita Ani, because they have poured their lives onto us. They have poured their lives onto us. And not only that, the dedication and the love that Brother Alex, our Dean, and our Sudha, our Dean Amma, oh my gosh, we really appreciate it. It was like pouring honey over us. You know, when we were healed and all that, what a comfort she gave us. And I thank Baraka for bringing powerful men and women of God. And not only that, one thing I enjoyed most was the, you know, after seeing the CDs and all that, it was the impartation. The mantle was being thrown upon us. And as the mantle fell upon us, it was like a thick blanket over us. I am sure many of you all felt it. You know, the thick blanket of the anointing over us. And I'm telling you, we are not the same. We are transformed and we are changed. That is the power of God for us. And I must say, not only that, Baraka, this is an intensive care hospital. We came in all wounded and bruised, and you know, even our minds were terrorized, and deep emotional healing. Everything got healed. And we are made a complete person of God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.